Hi, and welcome to MegaMation Direct Line training videos. In this video, we will talk about the way you can upload and attach your documents using your FTP account. Let's say you have a couple of files on your personal computer in your folder My Documents. The first file is a spreadsheet that you would like to attach to the work order, and the second file is a document that you would like to have in MegaMation Direct Line system as a standard document. To be able to do this, you need to upload these files from your personal computer to the MegaMation system using your FTP account. FTP stands for File Transfer Protocol, and it will help you to connect your computer to the MegaMation server. On your personal computer, right-click on the Start button and open Windows Explorer. Click at the address bar and type in ftp.megamation.com and click Enter. Type in your credentials. If you're not sure about your credentials, your login and password for your FTP account, you can contact your supervisor or call MegaMation support hotline. Now you have a folder on your desktop that is connected to the MegaMation system and shows you files that you have uploaded to the MegaMation server previously. To upload your files to the MegaMation server, open your folder that contains those files, select them, and just drag and drop them to your FTP folder. Now you can attach your spreadsheet to the work order or you can attach your document to the standard procedure. If you have any questions or require any additional training, you can always contact MegaMation support hotline at 1-800-344-8655. Thank you.